I think Philly, when they were up 2-1, remember? I think they thought it was over. They're dancing and shimmying and celebrating and, you know, sitting on a bench and signing autographs and taking pictures with fans in the middle of the game, right? You know, big party. Shimmying, right? So look at him now. He looked like a kid that lost his way sitting on the bench. Like, didn't know how to find his way home. Needed help. Called a popo. Get a ride home. I'm lost, officer. My game's lost. I know that. I can't find my game. He ain't got no game. You're telling me I'm the only person that's going to say that was the weakest ass effort I've ever seen from a 7-foot monster? What a pathetic performance. I mean, honestly, Mafia, you know me. When I had a 6'8", 280-pound guy on my team, I use you at 6'5", 240 like a sieve. What do you think I did with the 6'8", 275? He was like a fountain. I just threw it in there every time, like money. I just threw it to him every time. Just give it to him down in the block and let him go to work. I don't care what he does. He'd hang on the rim with his onions in your face. How do you not go with a monster like that every single time down? It's beyond me. It is beyond. It's like not using Shaq. Wah, 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 wah. He's sick of what? I'm sick of watching him have crappy games. How's that? He only shot 5 times in the whole game. He should have five dunks in the game, don't you think?